look on my face. You saw the look on my heart to get out of this place. I sense something I've never seen before. When you put on the pineapple, we couldn't be friends anymore. Pineapple pasta, girl on pizza. It's a fruit and you know that. Pineapple pasta, girl on pizza.
Battery Park, just walking around. There are lots of different going to the Liberty and the Epstein. It's freezing cold. What's this? Huh. The immigrants dedicated of the people of all nations who entered America through Castle Garden. Castle Clinton. I think it is cool inside. I think. Let's go inside. Let's take a look inside. So let's go and go to the charging bowl. The World Trade Center. It's cold, freezing cold. There are lots of people down there. Taking pictures at the charging pool. Let's go there. This is the National Museum of American Indian. I can see flags of Ukraine and America down there. Then after here, we'll try to go to Wall Street. And then after Wall Street, go to World Trade Center. Ooh, what's going on there? I can see the butt. I can see the butt of the charging board. Oops. There you go. Look at that, the balls. Taking picture with the balls. The charging board.
Hey bro, take a pot for me, please. Yeah.
Yeah, I want it. Yeah.
Okay, what?
New York Stock Exchange. So we're currently looking for the Wall Street. There you go. You can see the Wall Street. The New York Stock Exchange.
Guess I'm gonna be there.
So this is the Wall Street. And the little girl. Hello guys, so we're going to try to go to the World Trade Center. Right there, I can see the World Trade Center. Just keep on skipping. Around downtown Manhattan. Ooh. High School of Economics and Finance. United States Reality Building. Reality. Ooh. Museum of Art and Technology. We'll try to go inside of this building. So this is the Oculus. All right, we are now at the World Trade Center Memorial. And a new World Trade Center. And that's the National September 11 Memorial Museum. Look at that. Nice. Woo, it's freezing. It's cold. Thank you. Saturday, February 24th. That's why there are lots of people visiting. Let's go down. So that's the museum. Today is their birthday. So we are now going to the Brooklyn Bridge. University. Entering Central Park. Chai and walk around it. Walking down the Fifth Avenue. Swatch. Rockefeller Center.